has his narrow in front and wide behind.
Yeah.
That tells you that she's thinking about leaving. If she's the other way around, she's thinking about standing still. When she's widening up in front and narrow behind, then she's saying, hop on. So when I was online before, I was changing eyes all the time to get a confidence. Same thing again here, just in close quarters. See how
our feet are?
Yeah.
Good gal.